Hey, Jelly Toast here. I'm still in the dungeon. I haven't left. It's the same day. The thing is, Akechi appeared all of a sudden. The thing is, I had to get 5 key cards to open the main room for the treasure chest. And each time I went after a person, it would cut to a cutscene to Shido talking with the person I got the letter of recommendation from to get the key card. So the first one was just like a politician, second one was noble. So I was like, okay, whatever, these scenes don't really matter because it's just showing that Shido's actually working with pretty influential, powerful people outside in the real world to get what he wants. But then there was one cutscene where Akechi was doing an interview and he was like, oh, I'm such a good person. But then it went to his inner monologue and he's like, yeah, I wanted to be needed by people. I wanted to be respected. That's why I became like an honor student. I became an ace detective so that people would recognize me. And then after the interview, he called Shido, and Shido was like, get rid of people that seem suspicious or seem useless. And Akechi was like, what the heck? Why all of a sudden, when elections are coming up soon, that'll be suspicious? And Shido's like, just do it. So Akechi was like, what if? And then I got the last letter of recommendation to be able to go into the treasure room. And then this guy appeared. And I just noticed on his belt, it has an A. He's so full of himself. And why is his outfit still white when he's the bad guy? But anyways, that's the recap, and now we're seeing what happens. So he realized, I'm still alive. He seems crazy. Oh no, now what's gonna happen? Like, you know I'm not dead, so are you really gonna come after us again? That plan only worked once. Great rivals or friends? No, I don't wanna be friends. Don't be ridiculous. I don't want anything to do with you. You're disgusting. Human relations of past selves, what? Yeah, you crave people's attention too much. You're a loser. Because I don't want to meet you at all, you dummy. He regrets the turn of events? No, he doesn't. He only regrets not being able to beat you. Not about you not being. Why does it keep going up? Why? I don't feel bad for him at all. Exactly. It's time to destroy you. If you don't want me to beat you up, get the heck out of here. Yeah, you didn't kill me. No point in asking him, just beat him up. He doesn't care, that's why he's worked with him. He only cares about himself. He's a selfish human being.
すべては指導正義に父にこの俺を認めさせ 復讐するためだ
指導か父親前に教えてやったろ俺の母親は悪い男の愛人だった I'm sitting here in shock. Does Shido know? And how can you be sure that Shido is really your dad?
What?
I still don't feel bad for you. Wait, are you 100% sure that he's your dad, though? It could be some other guy. I don't want to hear your creepy laugh. Can I beat him up now? Who gave him this power, seriously? Yeah, let's get him now. Because you killed people in the real world. Their blood is on your hands. No. Because we keep them alive. We don't kill them. So what? Yeah, see, so Shiro has no idea you're his quote unquote son.
What?
You're really off your rocker. I don't pity him at all. He brought this upon himself. Why? You're not gonna kill me. You can't even touch me. Exactly, Morgana. We're better than that. We're stronger than that. Exactly. Hit him where it hurts. Oh, don't talk to Morgana that way. Oh, we'd all love to. And you wanted us to be friends? Think you can really do it? Huh? You think? Bring it on. I'll get rid of you first. Yeah, let's fight right now. It's because he ain't afraid to punch you. He's had some crazy juice. Yes, let's battle. Let's fight. I'm gonna record the fight. This is a momentous occasion that I've been waiting for. And if he turns into a good guy after this, oh my gosh, I will be so mad. Oh, you're not gonna fight me yourself? Come on, face me head on. Come on. Oh yes, he is. Ah, I've been waiting for this. I'm so happy. Blah, blah, blah. Turns psychotic, creating accidents. Yeah, that happens. What of it? How can make people's hearts psychotic? It's not power when you don't have. Because we're good people. You're just a crazy man. Hall of Chaos. Whoa, it's not Robin Hood. Shadows have gone berserk. I'm not afraid. See, he was a bad guy from the start. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah. Wait, he left? No, come back. Come back, you loser. Attack up, defense down. Awesome. Easy for me. Let's see. Bum bum. Chip away at their health. Oh no, he absorbs fire! Time to switch. Haha. Oh, he only has Marco Rulo. Oh no, I need to keep it in Morgana for healing. Buff me! Oh, only defense? Come on, Heat Riser me! Oh well. Better than nothing. Sai? Oh, I forgot I have Megadora too. That did nothing. Well then. Oh, I could Tarunda them too. Oh well. Just keep pounding away at them. This ain't even a challenge, you sucker! Mm-hmm. Come on, I want to face Akechi directly. Don't give me any of this other dude nonsense. Wait, Ego was stronger. Leave nothing to chance, just act dying then. Come on, come on, let me beat up Akechi, let me beat up Akechi. Come on, mano a mano. Let me fight you. Desperation wore off. Yay, no, put it back on. So that you have lower defense. Sucka! No point wasting SP now. Come on, fight me. Fight me. Yes, fight me. Now, fight me. That's why you're a terrible person. Oh no, of course you didn't. Come on, let's fight. Yes, thank you. Time to die. Oh shoot, I'm weak against light, huh? No, black. Okay, I'm keeping you on. But he doesn't have Rakunda. Oh, she does. And she's not weak against light or dark, so. I'm dying. You missed? Come on. Come on. Maybe I should switch to Yuji because he has Mataru Kaza. We'll see. Yeah, try to use it. Haha, stuff. You die? Will that hurt you? Barely did. I'm so happy. This is like the best battle ever. I've been looking forward to this so long. You have no idea. Yeah. You're getting weak. Better not freaking run away. I'm way stronger than this dude. Megidola. Oh, I forgot he had that. Oh well. I have Meteor on him. So anyways, I don't care. Wow, that did nothing! Weak sauce! Do you like Poofy? You missed? Joker, you missed? Come on. How could you miss? I want you to die. Defeated. Loser. Come on. Now land a finishing blow. She's all Persona's power. That's a terrible power. That's how rotten his heart is. Violence is the answer. Kick his face now. Why do we have to go against each other? Because this guy's crazy! No, it'll make him feel better. Why are you sympathizing with him? No, make him feel weak and little. After that, you wouldn't be here. True. You wouldn't. It doesn't matter. If you start over. It doesn't. It's never too late. Why are you all sympathizing with him now? What?
Oh
No, no, I don't. No, I want to beat him up. Hand him over to the police. Hand him over. Hand him over. You want recognition, but you're not willing to have friends or help. What a sad existence. So someone would want me around? That's where you messed up. You were putting on an act. So that's why it's insincere. It's not true. It's not genuine. Some criminal trash? I'm not a criminal. Because I'm a good person. I'm nice. Because I don't do it for the recognition. I'm just enjoying life. You need to stop. I'm enjoying his mental breakdown. Why is it meaningless? Oh, he's gonna go crazy. Yep, it's the real bad guy. The black
Kurai-kamen no.
Dun dun dun. Come on, let's see his black mask. I don't think it's the sharp pointy one. There's someone else. Okay, I'm gonna skip this because we already saw this before. Whatever. Yes, he was. Come on, show me your black mask. Oh, fight again? I welcome it. Let's go. Show me his black mask. I want to make him into nothing. Come on, let's fight again. Yes, I did. So I can crush you when you're feeling at your best, making you feel even more worthless. Okay, okay. What? That's not a black mask, that's still red. Let me throw those words right back in your face. You're not better than me. You sad, pathetic boy.
Easy. Misete yaru yo. Honto no ore o sa. Koi.
Loki. Who is it? Oh, it's Loki. Ooh, so that means I can't fuse Loki. Come on, change it to your black mask. You're the one who was talking about justice in the first place. I had a feeling it was fake. Come on. Now show me your mask. I'm not going anywhere with you. Don't tell me I have to save him. I don't want to save him. I don't want to save him. Oh, that's his blast mask. Black mask. Damn it, I'm like halfway done with my SP. Oh my gosh, shut up! Shut up! Just shut the hell up right now! I'm gonna switch her out for Yuji. In case. I'm gonna leave you in because you have healing. Tetracon. Fine. Fine by me. Oh, so much damage. Ouch. Let us battle. I should restore Makoto's HP, SP. Critical? Come on. Desperation? Good, he's weaker. Recovered HP, come on, give me buffs. Give me buffs. I guess I'm well buffed enough that she's not buffing me. Boo boo. You're done. This might be one of the best episodes ever, because I get to beat him up twice. It's time to beat up him. We break each other's wounds, we help each other. Anything goes? Whoa, what are you talking about? You're not making any sense. Magic wall. This is a job for... Can I? No. I'm weak against... No wait, Scotty. Repel ice. Okay, so... I'll boo-foo him so that the magic wall is gone. I should use... Tarukaja then. No, I'll do it when it runs out. Oh, but I should Raccoon to him in the next round. Oh, that's why his attacks didn't hurt as much. I had Rakukata on. Whoopsie. He's almost dead, so whatever. I'm looking at you with pity because you are a sad human being. I don't need teammates. You sound so lonely, though. You sound super lonely. That's what lonely people say. I don't need teammates. I'm fine all by myself. You're just a sad child calling out for help. What a sad boy. Sad boy. I will ease you of your pain. Oh, Levatine? I use that name a lot online. Yes! Last blow was by me! I beat you, I beat you! Loser! That's all the experience you get, cheapskate. Ugh. Come on, dude. Give me some more. And now, destroy it. Yes, call it quits. I already beat you at your best. No. You need more pain. If you actually cared about people, you would also have teammates. You'll all be heroes. Well, then you should have done this. You should have tried to do what I did then. Loser. Idiot. Dummy. You're not special at all.
特別だ
ろうか。 You're more than special. You're a loser.
悔しいけど、知恵も力も私たちの誰より優れてる。
No. No.
あなたに勝てたのも
I beat him by myself.
全力で挑んだから。私はあなたの才能が羨ましかった。
Hmm.
お姉ちゃんに信頼されてるのが
How much her sister trusted? Yeah, compared to Makoto, she didn't trust Makoto at all.
お父様のこと許すつもりはないけれど、あなたのことわからないわけじゃない。
Sympathize? I don't sympathize at all.
見返したいっていう気持ち。
Get back at the adults who took from you.
だが、いざ叶える力を得たとき、お前は自分のためだけに使った。
I don't sympathize.He killed people for his own gain.
スーパーペルソナとか、お前多分ジョーカーと同じ才能もあったんじゃね。
I don't think he has the ability to use different personas. I think it's just one, and he warped it.
自前の嘘と恨みのたった二個だけ。でもそれで十分って思ってたんだろ。わかる。そこ。
そいつが多分すべてで勝るお前に。
He excelled at nothing.He was just a stupid boy.
Yes, 戻って予告状だな。
He's just a stupid boy.
俺たちはシドウをぶっ倒す。お前、これからどうすんの？
Don't interfere with us.
No,
I don't want him to come along. I don't want him to come along.
バカなのか？
Yes, seriously, are you dumb?
俺を始末すべきだろ。
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.Give me the choice. Give me the option. I don't want to hear that. What? He has a shadow. He's a shadow. Oh, snap! Dun dun. What's going to happen?What the heck?
Shido 船長の命令だ。
Shido has. Shido knows what's going on inside his mind because he has an idea of this cognitive world.
ちょっと予定が早まっただけだ。どの道選挙が
Of course he was.
始末する予定だったし。何?
Of course he wouldn't keep you around. He wants all the power for himself.
自分だけは大丈夫と思ってたのか。
Duh.
頼られて。内心舞い上がってたわけじゃないよな。ああ、船長から伝言だ。他人を
排除させてきた。 It wasn't all the fault of these. It was Akechi's fault too. And then brings his downfall. Wow, Shido, I really gotta beat you up.
前から疑問だったんだ。もしもこのパレスで俺が本気で暴れたら。
He would just send someone to kill him inside the mind. He's not mad enough to do it himself.
Ugh.
You are the real puppet. Yep, he used you. Oh my gosh. Those are some crazy eyes.
花から人形だったんだよ。
Yeah, that was obvious.
これが指導が考えてる明智五郎。ひどい、ひどいよ。
You knew that Shido was a bad guy.
たとえ実の親でも、実の親だからこそ。
He killed your dad.
ごちゃごちゃうるさいな。先にお前らからやってやろう。
Ew, I don't want to look at those eyes anymore. Bring it on! I can kill all of them. Why are you guys so worried? I can kill them all.
誰か身代わりを志願しろ。少しはこいつの死が遠のくかもしれないぜ。
Oh man, I just want to kill him. I just want to kill Akechi.
誰かのためがモットーなんだろう。
Then take his place.
Blah, 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 blah.俺も船長のためなら、いくらでも罪をかぶって死ぬ。
人殺しを手伝わせた上に、こんな風に思ってるなんて。
Yes, he just wants to get rid of people.
最後のチャンスをやる。
Just shut up. Move on. Okay. stop in the self-following pity.
So, それが船長の望み。
Blah blah. I don't care about Shido.
勘違いが消えるのはお前だ。
Turn and shoot him. Oh, I thought it was shooting me. Wait, what? So do we have to leave? What? No, don't feel bad. He brought it upon himself. No sympathy. I don't feel bad at all. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's move. What's up with this weird sad song? It sounds so old fashioned. It doesn't fit in this game. I'm not doing it for you. I don't want to make any promises with you. I'm doing it for myself. I'm not doing it for you. I don't care about you. Are you serious? It's going up again? He didn't even have justice. No justice. No. Oh my gosh, are you freaking serious? Just go. Leave him alone.
Mona, open the door.
Ooh, what happened? Who's left alive? She's only getting the shadows. But if you die in someone else's palace, did that mean you died in real life? Oh yeah, it is, because if I die, it's game over, and it's just like... Hmm. Come on, let's go, let's go. Bye, dude. Sayonara, sucker. Let's go back to the real world. We're at a side deck. So I can go in.
Yes!
That is all of them. Hooray, now let me see his treasure. It's amazing that no one else is like scrambling to get in here. Even though all the people want to be seen as VIPs in Shido's eyes. There is his treasure. It's a Daruma. Whoa. Why does he have a Daruma? So he wants to fulfill something and then he'll fill in the Daruma's eye? What the heck? Election luck. Yeah, where are the people? But no one's there. So he's alone in here? He only wants to be by himself? That makes no sense. Leave. I don't want to explore anymore. I'll level up in Mementos later. But for now, let us leave. I'm done. Return! Look at all the things I did. Boom, 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 boom. Keep going, keep going. Come on, show where I defeated Akechi. Oh man, they didn't say I beat Akechi.
Yes!
I want to wait until the last possible day to see if I can rank up social links. What up? Finally get into the main assembly hall. When should we do it? Yeah. You're gonna totally bust him up. She's been reading it. Something wrong? Are you okay? Girlfriend, are you okay? No, you would be better. Yeah, I can't forgive him. And I can't forgive Shijo. Let's do this. We got this, got this, got this. No, his heart was bad. He killed people. I'm not feeling bad for him. Justice is served. Although I wish he could have confessed his crimes in the real world and got punished that way. I hope he's not dead. Just so that he can be punished in the real world. Go to jail, you know, have everyone scorn him. Not today. Wants to hang out. Do you want to hang out or do you want to send a calling card? Ugh, decide later. Let's sell things. Oh wow, I can't meet anyone. No one's available to hang out. On to shop. Yeah, it looks like he's only a nighttime social link. I can't meet him during the day. Oh yeah, I don't know who this Lumina Saber belongs to, but I'm gonna sell it anyway. Yeah, I don't know who this belongs to. Bye. Arigato. Plus 50 SP, that's kind of dumb. Anyone else I can meet today? Doesn't look like I can meet any of my school friends. But there's someone here. Hopefully it's not just a doctor lady. Come on, Futaba, meet with me. I'm not sending out the calling card yet. No, Futaba, hang out with me! Ugh. No, I'm not gonna send it out yet. When's the last possible day I could send it out? Calling card deadline. I'm execution deadline. Okay, so I'll send it out on the 16th then. But I can't hang out with anyone today? Not even Kid is there? Not even Kid is there. What the heck? What can I do? I can't do anything. I wonder what happens if I go to the... doctor. Oh yeah, I can hang out with her. Might as well just hang out. Hang out.
Yeah.
I got nothing else to do. Spend time with her. Hooray! What would she like? I don't think she'd like any of that. Why can't I hang out with any of my team members? That's stupid. Can I hang out with people tonight? Collection battles reached a halfway point. That would be the case. That's the important part. We have to believe! It'll happen, it'll happen. Really? No one wants to hang out with me? Shibuya? Ah, no! Stargirl! Wait, I don't have a star persona! I do not! I must go. Akiba has a velvet room. Damn it. Star, star, star. Oh, Mishima doesn't want to talk to me either. Come on, I just want to get a star persona, dude. Don't heckle me. Come on, Kodama, come out.
Zuiwun.
Justina, anata no kiseki. Oh, 63% personas. That's nice. Koko no persona o hiki de anata no chikara. Mo owari. Peace out. Bye bye. Okay, now we go to Kanda. Oh no, wait, I can't meet with her because of mementos. This sucks. I hate everything. I hate the world. I don't wanna work. He doesn't. That means I can't do anything? Is anyone else available? Oh my gosh. This sucks. Do I have to send out the calling card then ASAP? Okay, yeah. Well, I'm going home then. This sucks! I guess... maybe I shouldn't have finished the dungeon so early. Really? You won't let me just fast travel to my room? Let's... make stuff, I guess? Let's make one. Make it alone. Not like I have anything else to do tonight. Sucks. Continue. Let's see if I can at least get this trophy. The one where you make all the infiltration tools. Continue. Oh yeah, I didn't get all the treasure personas. Oh well, I don't care. Continue. Okay, so I made one of those, I made one of those. Battle. Oh my gosh. Let's go, let's go. I made one, two, three things? So I could make five things, right? Make more. Spotlight. And then I just have to make one more thing. I think this is it. Yeah, because I made... oh, I didn't make the element set. Damn it. Okay, so I have one more thing to make off this list. Hooray. Maybe another time. I'll make it. Let's go to bed. And then I'm gonna head to Mementos so that I can finish Stargirl Social Link. And then if my Social Link still don't want to hang out on Friday, I will go send a calling card. Blah blah blah. Charismatic. Ugh. Yes. Makoto, you are such a wonderful girl. After school. Flu season. Chanting Shido's name. Oh my gosh, it's so weird. Don't get hasty. I'm going to Mementos today. I'll think about selling the car. Sending the calling card tomorrow. Yes. I doubt. What an interesting turn of events. Yes. Oh, view requests. Because we have to view the requests before we go into Mementos. I'm a stand-up dude. It's all because I want to raise my star persona. Take down the bad guys. Stage mother.
Ugh.
Yes. It will help. Yeah, and I still gotta finish this guy. Okay. Let's go! And hopefully, I'll be able to fight the Reaper. Let's go. And I'll be able to level up super quick. But anyways, I think that's it for this episode. I got to beat a Bakichi. I'm happy. So yeah, I'll level and I will... Okay, a new area. Huzzah. But anyways, I will continue this next episode. Blah blah blah. Yeah, we'll see how soon I can go into the dungeon to fight Cheeto. Okay, so anyways, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Stay toasty!